The Karachunas in Moroto District have received over 287 iron sheets as part of the resettlement package for the reformed warriors that returned the guns. This is part of the presidential pledge to settle the 7 different categories of reformed warriors in Karamoja sub-region, and among them include people with disabilities, peace activists, and the elderly. The State Minister for Energy and Mineral Development, Simon Peter Lokeris, presided over the launch and urged beneficiaries to use the iron sheets responsibly.
Karamojong should be settled, not moving anyhow, and that we shall give them iron sheets to build permanent houses.
This is the second day of distribution, and the minister asked leaders to get involved in the process of distribution.
A place which is bad. It is as the people who live there, the Karamojong, causing trouble thinking we are going to survive. How do you survive when you are destroying everything? So I've been appealing to these people to forget this rampant moving around, trying to chase one cow, one goat, and die there. This is not correct. It's not dignifying.
This is part of the presidential pledge to resettle the vulnerable people in Karamoja.
We are witnessing the launching of the Mabati, the iron sheets for both the Karachuna, the vulnerable, the peace actors, peace mobilizers. This is today what we have witnessed here. We are also grateful to the office of the Prime Minister, Right Honorable Nabanja, and the team for having honored our list, which was generated from the district and the municipalities, right from the parish.
This is part of the packages that will help the region to return to peace and also improve the livelihood of the people in Karamoja.
About 287 beneficiaries that are going to get today the iron sheets. Out of 287, we go to the 77 per parish who are going to get. Now, 77 per parish, it happened that we received the iron sheets less by 41 people.
One of the worries we have as leaders, we need really that this list should come as the really beneficiaries, people who brought back their guns, but not people who did not bring back their guns.
Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.